So what a great way to celebrate 80 glorious years. Congratulations to the celebrant. Now to a wedding. True love is a powerful force that pulls down cultural barriers and other differences. Taslim Sadiq proved this notion to be true when he crossed cultural boundaries and made elegant Fozia Musa his better half. Ruth Ario Samuel, who witnessed the nikah and reception that followed in Lagos, reports.
The journey into marriage for Taslim and Fozia began like a child's play. The duo, who met on the social media, precisely Instagram, never saw this day coming. The culmination is what family, friends, and relatives have come to witness.
Well, this is the sunnah of the Prophet, and as ordained by Almighty Allah, that a man must give his wife a gift that made lawful. That is clear. Any day you say that, Allah decrease your barakah, your blessing. I by pronounce you husband and wife.
With the nikah ceremony over, the couple hosted their guests to an exceptional reception. Elders and friends prayed and advised the couple.
I've taught her everything, how to take care of the home, her husband's family and everything. So she should just heed to my advice and they will live happily forever.
I expect to be a model in society. They should be an example of what a couple should be.
That they put God first in their marriage.
Don't go to bed angry with your wife and also just compromise basically.
When you have any problem, they should not discuss with anybody.
They mustn't allow anybody, not even their parents, to interfere in their home.
Whatever happens between the two of you, have to make sure you hire the tax.
May the thought of separation or divorce not be your first thoughts.
And for the couple, this is a journey to forever.
I bless you to be beside her in all conditions for the rest of our lives.
I promise to be his forever. We said, in front of everybody, the world, God, we've declared our love already, so yeah, I promise to be there always.
The culmination of the union was heralded by a marriage ceremony in Lafia, Nasarawa State.
Congratulations to the lovely couple.